Now, I got a question in my comments, and I think it was the sort of question that was hinting at the answer. You see, over on this side, what we're going to do is bring in the goat and another vindicator, but this one is going to have a movement speed of zero. It can actually be pushed about, but it won't itself move, and it won't take long, and we will see, there it is, one of the goats attacks the vindicator. And so it seems that when mobs move, it invalidates the attack of a goat.